Well, I was 4 hours away from home, so it was a little bit of an adjustment, but I got roomed with some pretty great people and I got involved, which was probably the best thing because I ended up finding a family away from my own family. And I got involved with Student Ambassadors, which was an awesome experience. I loved sharing my experience with others and they enjoyed it as well, so it turned out really well for me.
We always heard good things about Kirkwood, but we didn't know how great it was till we got up there, met some people everybody from the president all the way down to the students made us feel like home. Just Madison had a great experience there. Our third child decided that that's where he kind of wanted to go.
I chose Kirkwood because Madison went there and we went up there and visited her a lot, and I thought looks like a pretty nice place. And I wanted to study ag, so I looked into that and they had the number one ag program in the nation.
So after Kirkwood, I decided to go to Clarkson College in Omaha for nursing. And my first day of nursing classes, I realized how important my Kirkwood education was for me, because we would be talking about things and I'm like, oh, hey, I remember this from anatomy class, or oh, hey, I got to see this on the cadaver. And some of my classmates were like, I don't even know what they're talking about. So Kirkwood prepared me in one of the best ways for my nursing career.
She was happy. Whenever we chatted with her, we could just tell from the tone of her voice. The time she came home to visit got farther and farther apart. It wasn't like, I might have something I need to do here, so I think I'm gonna stay.
After the second semester, it's like, are you coming home? Well, I got so much stuff going on up here, I don't really need to come back home.
She was crying when we left her. And 2 years later, when we came to pick her up, she was
crying because we had to leave.
I had one of the best times in my life, and I wish I could go back, and I wish it was a four-year college, but I got involved, I got a great education, and I met some of my best friends.